me a brief update on what the situation is here now at the moment?
Yeah, so we're back at this incident at first light this morning. We deployed about 35-40 fire crews onto the land. It was about a kilometre long flame front at that point. We now seem to have got on top of it, so we're just going to deploy some crews now just to walk the whole site. It's about 4 to 5 square kilometres.
Taking any further precautions to prevent any further outbreaks today or in the evening?
Well, we're certainly getting the message out there, that the land is very, very dry and that people should be very careful about walking in the land and what they're leaving on the land.
How would you describe the fire last night in terms of what you've dealt with before in the area?
Well, I wasn't here last night, to be honest. I came at 5 o'clock this morning, but the sort of this area is susceptible to moorland fires, we have quite a few to deal with.
Thank you, David.